Yeah. I think we can stun her. Tell me when you're ready and I can use runestones on her candle. If she's close enough, the blast might stun her.
I can hear you.
She's stunned, Andreas.
What did I ever do to you?
The Yurt.
I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You'll wish you died with your parents!
Are you sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
Longer than you think.
Anchor Boda.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this place.
Well, then, that's 2 out of 3.
Atreus.
Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after last time.
I appreciate, last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
Fuck! Oh no, you don't!
Turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying.
This field always smells so amazing.
I assume your nose is much better like this. Don't get too distracted. Are you really gonna let me beat you again? No, you don't.
You rode a magic fox the whole way.
Loki, Atreus, thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you have to go.
My prophecy.
You still don't believe it, do you?
I think I'm being stupid.
I think? You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Laufey? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty. I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father, you've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But I don't know. We We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. The stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Like that? Other home. Other home. Other home.